Tonight, an artist shares his thoughts on collaborative painting, and we attend a royal gala. But first, we take a trip to the Florida Keys for the Key West Chalk Festival. At the Truman Waterfront, local and visiting artists hit the pavement to create works of art using chalk as their medium. Take a look.
Chalk Festival is a time-honored art form that actually goes back over 500 years, the Madonna Ari, from the images created by street artists in the Italian communities of the day, and now it's being brought to the contemporary environments in our lovely island of Key West, where the theme is Island of the Arts. We have about 36 artists here from all over the world and the nation and locally producing their masterpieces using this remarkable and beautiful form that's really performance art. It is not merely done like that. It takes days to produce the anamorphic and 3D effect, as well as even the 2D creations that you get to see here at the Truman Waterfront here in Key West. What's really unique about this festival is all ages can appreciate something from it, from the littlest child to senior citizens alike, from all backgrounds and all nationalities, that you can see skill levels likewise, people that are beginners to the professional artists that we have here from all around the world. All ages get to appreciate what the performance qualities that takes it from inception to realization. Chalk art is using, of course, the materials, a temporary creation which fades in time, but 3D, the anamorphic perspective, the images that you think you're stepping into, a picture, or the waterfalls are coming down, or something is emerging from a crevice or a pond or whatever the picture that's being created, as well as the 2D, which is of course flat and yet has remarkable qualities because of the artistry that the artist brings to their image. So no matter whether it's 3D or 2D, it's really quite magnificent. It's an experience, and then you retain that, and the artwork that is created here is likewise, and then it fades away in time as the elements weather it and rain washes it slowly away. But so come down and experience these artists at work, and even after they've gone, come back and you see it take on a new patina, a new quality that will certainly enrich your understanding of why we are the Island of the Arts.
For information about this event and more in Key West, visit artinpublicplaceskw.com.